In this tutorial, you will learn how to transcribe video or audio to text for free using a simple hack in the Voice Memos app on macOS Sequoia. To do this, open the Voice Memos app located in the Applications folder on your Mac. Before starting to transcribe your movie, meeting, interview, podcast, or lecture files, make sure to back up your files you want to transcribe by right-clicking on your file or folder and selecting Duplicate, just in case. If you drag a video file with the extension MP4 to the left side of the Voice Memos app, where a folder icon is visible, the Voice Memos app will reject it. To resolve this issue and convert or transcribe your MP4 video file to text, we will use a simple hack by changing the file extension from MP4 to M4A. And then pressing Enter on the keyboard. Next, click the button to confirm that you want to use the extension M4A. Then drag the converted file to the left side and click to select it. After the sound wave appears, click the Transcribe button in the toolbar to view the transcribed text. You can now copy and paste the transcript into your Word, Pages, or TextEdit document. For review and to correct any mistakes.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
If you need to convert an MOV video file to text, you will need to use a different hack. First, right-click or control-click the MOV file and open it with the QuickTime player. Next, navigate to the File menu. Select Export as Audio Only. And click Save. In the next step, drag the M4A audio file into the Voice Memos app. Select it. And click the Transcribe button to convert the M4A file to text. As before, you can copy and paste the transcription into your word processor application and correct any errors. If you need to transcribe your MP3 files to text, you will face the same problem. In that case, you need to use the simple hack you already know. Right-click or control-click the MP3 file you want to convert to text and open it with the QuickTime Player app. Next, go to the File menu and choose Export as Audio Only. Click Save. And drag your converted file with the extension M4A into the Voice Memos app. Select it. And click the Transcribe button to transcribe your audio file to text. If you want to listen to it, click the play button. Hello, everyone. Today, we will briefly take a look at the macOS.
To remove your MP3, M4A, or MP4 files from the list, simply click to select it and choose Delete. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.